Hello, this is Mocha Product Manager Martin Brennand, and today we're going to answer one of the frequently asked questions when working with Mocha PowerMesh. One question that comes up a lot is, why does PowerMesh Stabilize Warp not update when I apply it to a new image in Fusion? This is because of a quirk in the way Fusion handles still images. So let's say we're changing this scene so an image follows the warped curves of the umbrella. We'd start by tracking the top of the umbrella, making sure that the mesh is following the subtle shifts in the cloth, and then set our warp to make sure it was locking as expected. Back in Fusion, the general method would be either to unwarp the clip and add a paint over the top, or a quicker way is to save a still of the shot and paint over it in Photoshop. You can save out the alpha of this paint job and then use it to merge over the top of the original frame. Next, you either grab the original Mocha Effect node, or a copy of it, and set the source to the image you just painted, and then the render type to stabilize warp, and click Render. This is where most people run into the problem. The image doesn't move, or it disappears entirely. This is because while Fusion will still show an image on every frame, it's still treating it as a single frame clip. If we open up Mocha with the image attached, you can see that there's only one frame being read into Mocha. To get around this, you have to force Fusion to treat the still image as a multi-frame clip. There are multiple ways to do this, but the simplest way is to set the global in-out of the image loader node to the length of the original clip, and then turn off loop. This will feed into Mocha with the right amount of frames, and then you'll get your warp. For more tips and tutorials on Mocha Pro and other Boris Effects products, make sure you go to the website at borisfx.com.